yesterday, but we got distracted. So much time. I say wasted, but we definitely had fun at the arcade putting cat ears on ourselves. So yeah, we're here today. It's really beautiful already. We're walking through the forest. There's loads of really nice sort of Japanese trees. Look, there they are, huge. And there's amazing ice sculptures everywhere. So look. Who makes this kind of stuff? It's amazing.
There must have been people awake at 5 a.m. to do these while I'm just procrastinating. Yesterday for dinner, about to get run over, and the food was so nice and the waiter remembered me today and my special vegetarian soup. So excited to have it again. It's ready! Yeah!
Into the school that we're going to be volunteering at for 2 months as English teachers. I think it's going to be a bit of a mission to get to because it's basically a tiny village in the middle of nowhere by the seaside. We're getting up really early to start our journey, so we're just heading to bed now. Liam, say goodnight. You can catch again.